Hello, and thank you for watching. My name is Rachel Barnett with Gentle Frog. I'm here to create videos for you to help you understand QuickBooks slightly better than you currently do. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, please put them in the chat box. Thank you.
Have you ever looked at a customer screen or a customer profile and noticed that there's an open balance with one number and an overdue payment with a different number? If you have, and you're ever curious what that means, it means that this client owes a total of, in this case, $607, and that out of the $607, $350 are overdue. I made the example really simple just so we could see it. You can see that there's records back here. There was a sales receipt and it got refunded. Then there's an invoice and there's a second invoice. The first invoice said it was due 47 days ago. And the next one says it's due in the future in 56 days. The 350 you see here is the overdue 350. The 257, that's included in the open balance. If you're looking at this and you're like, I don't really get it, let me show you just a couple more things. You can click on the tiny gear on the right-hand side and you can say, you know what? I'd love to see the balance. So now you can see, I was gonna say you can see the balance, but I think it's confusing because these show a balance and that's not true. So let me show you a different thing. I'm gonna show you a report. If we go to reports and we know we want to report about invoices. So instead of scrolling down, let's just type the word invoice. There's a report called Open Invoices. We can say, gosh, QuickBooks, can you just show me my open invoices? The client that we're looking at, The client we're looking at is this 123 Main Street client. You can see that they have the 350 and the 257, and that equals 607. So that's it. There's not a whole lot of secret or magic behind the scenes. It's one of those things that once you get it, you get it. But if you're kind of new to QuickBooks and you're struggling to figure out what's going on and you're just too shy to ask, I thought I'd make this video to answer the question for you. Any questions? Let me know. Thanks.